who are now shorthanded. 20 seconds left and a minor penalty to Wee, but here comes Adam Lowry, shorthanded for Winnipeg with a shot, glove save, rebound held by St. Laurent, and he'll get the whistle and play in the Vancouver corner. Shifley dishing it behind the net to Gregoire. Wraparound chance, stop, rebound, Shifley's denied, but the Jets are the third time as they score, and finding the back of the net, I believe it's Shane Weave, the other member of that forward unit. Odell now changing spots with Telgen. Releases a shot off the post. Rodin leading the rush. In across the line, Anton Rodin to the crease. Kicked away by Pasquale. Wraparound chance in front. Alex Friesen backhands it high over the goal.
Well, certainly we're going to see the Canucks try to test Chris Kerosi early on. Coming in cold.
Here's a turnover. Curtis in front. Snapped it high and wide. Here's Schneider in on goal. His shot stopped by Kurosi. Rebound for Rye, denied by the goaltender. And taking it with speed is Shane Weave. One-on-one against Corrado. Weave gets by his man, threw it across the face of the net and just wide. Turnover by Vancouver here. Shifley in front and he scores. Well, there's the first round draft pick of the Winnipeg Jets, finding the back of the net for the second time in this tournament. The Winnipeg Jets play three times here in Penticton and post a couple of shutouts. Today, blanking the host Vancouver Canucks by a final of 2-0.